Today, there is an estimated 122 million kids around the world who are illiterate. Some in Africa, in Latin America, even right here in the United States. Every year, Alfalit provides literacy and basic education programs to more than 120,000 people. It really helps to create hope and opportunities for people who really wouldn't have them. With your help, we can achieve literacy for all.